Growth happens when we plant and nurture. Knowing what to plant, where, and how to care for it brings us a harvest. It's the same with our money. Knowing what to do and the when and how of it helps us to grow our investments and build security for our future. Darren Farwell of the Farwell Group is here with us today, and he's going to share his knowledge and expertise to do exactly that, help us plant seeds for our future. Good morning, Darren.
Good morning, Marilyn. You know, you're talking about people learning about what to do and how to do it. You know, we know from research and we know from just working with widows day to day that widows sometimes feel a lack of confidence in making investment decisions on their own, particularly because they were often used to making decisions jointly with their former spouse or even letting their spouse look after it altogether. And this can cause anxiety about how to move forward. And you deserve to feel calm and secure about your finances. So today, I have a tip you can feel confident about. Contribute to your tax-free savings account if you can. I mean, we don't get many gifts from Canada Revenue Agency, but your tax-free savings account is certainly one. Why? Because it simply grows 100% tax-free. There's no tax on the money you earn in your tax-free savings account, and there's no tax on any of the money you take out when you withdraw it. Now, very often, you know, if it's too good to be true, it probably isn't. There must be a catch somewhere. Well, there isn't on this one. So first and foremost, my message loud and clear for today is, you know, plant the seeds for a brighter future. Contribute to your tax-free savings account. Maximize your tax-free savings account if you can at all possibly do that. Now, there are some considerations. You know, if you're earning more than $40,000 a year in income, your RSP might still be your first priority. If you have children, grandchildren, heading to post-secondary education, the RESP might be a first priority, but your tax-free savings account is still way up there. So check with your accountant or speak with your financial advisor to determine the best hierarchy of needs of savings for you and your situation. And we set that hierarchy of needs every year during our annual review with clients. Here's how the tax-free savings account proved its worth for Debbie and Rob. We just updated their retirement plan to their life expectancies, age 95 for Debbie and 90 for Rob. Age 95 is, well, that's another 30 years for Debbie, but her mother's still alive and healthy, and her grandmother died at age 98, so there's a good chance she's going to be getting there. By Debbie's age 95, her regular non-registered investment assets will have been used up in supplying her lifestyle. So will her RIFs. However, she will still own her real estate. That's kind of like a long-term savings account, so that's available to her. And importantly, over $500,000 in tax-free savings accounts, which she can then take out tax-free. Your tax-free savings account can end up being a critical part of your long-term retirement plan. So here are two quick, less known tips about tax-free savings account investing. Number one, unlike an RSP or RIF, dividends from some foreign investments in a tax-free savings account, such as, importantly, U.S. stocks, will be subject to foreign withholding tax. This means there are some advantages to owning Canadian-based and interest-bearing investments in your tax-free savings account. Again, you should discuss this with your accountant or financial advisor. Two, if you're married, consider naming your spouse as a successor. And a spouse in this term also includes common law. There are some important long-term benefits to naming a spouse as a successor. Again, I say, these are details that really relate to your personal, specific situation. So they should be discussed with those experts you've come to trust, your accountant, your financial advisor, your bank manager, or, hey, your son, the financial wizard. Above all, remember that your tax-free savings account can be that seed to a brighter future. So keep on contributing.
Wow, Darren, you always make me wish I knew more about finance. And I'm so glad that you're educating us here week to week. So tax-free savings accounts can be our seed to a brighter future. If someone's sitting there wondering how to contribute, what they should do, and they want to discuss it with you, how do we reach you?
Welcome to phone at 416-863-7501 or visit us on the website, the Farwell Group. There's lots of insights, information there. We'd be happy to send along information about tax-free savings accounts as well as the five lesser-known tips about managing a tax-free savings account.
So 416-863-7501. Darren has often said you don't know what you don't know. If you don't know about tax-free savings accounts, now is your opportunity to learn from Darren Farwell and the Farwell Group. Ask your questions, get your answers, and plant your seeds to a brighter future. 416-863-7501. Thank you, Darren. I'm always enlightened after our conversations.
You're welcome, Marilyn. It's always a pleasure.